And look here, this space here in the middle, okay, there is a space here in the middle. What do you call that space? That is called your periplasmic space. Then again this side you have again the phospholipid, okay, you have the phospholipid. It is a bilayer phospholipid. This space here, it is again called the periplasmic space. So on both sides of this cell wall, peptidoglycan, you have periplasmic space, periplasmic space. Then this is a lipid bilayer, the tail facing towards each other and the head away from them. So what is this? This is phospholipid bilayer, because two of them. First layer, second layer. Okay, then what is this? This is called intrinsic protein. What is this? It is called intrinsic protein. All right, now this entire structure is your cell wall. It is a very, very, very complex structure. Look here. Cell wall, this. Yes or no? Periplasmic space inside, and inside to it, the cell membrane. Look here, magnify this one. If you magnify this cell wall, you will see this. This is the peptidoglycan layer, outer membrane. You get these lipid, phospholipid layer. This is a side chain, this is a protein matrix. Inner to this, you get a phospholipid bilayer. Alright, phospholipid bilayer, their tail facing towards each other, their head facing towards the periplasmic space. And these are the intrinsic protein. Okay, now this layer is also known as the LDS layer. Okay. Or and these proteins in some books, they are also known as the bronze protein. So the cell wall structure in gram-negative bacteria is not so simple. It is highly, highly complex. Because why? Because of the presence of the periplasmic space. This is the peptidoglycan and this is the cell membrane. Clear?